on how to remember all those people that you have and will come to know.
And
Brian, by the way, as well. Here's something that you're playing with every day, being with every day and relying on, essentially, keep your volunteers. And perhaps one of the more important things, and you've touched on this in each and everything that you've talked about today, it's how to, ultimately, you'd probably like to satisfy every customer, each one of us, everybody in the province. And Brian's got this called, a book called Satisfaction Guarantee. Good luck.
Thank you for this opportunity. I really appreciate it. It's an honor to come before you. Yes, I know of some of the stereotypes that may have been perpetuated. I certainly hope that I have changed your mind on at least a couple of them. And if you're looking for more detail, get on my website. The platform is fully laid out in detail. It's easy to remember, votethomas.ca. Since you gave me a gift, I'll leave some gifts behind because I always carry a pocket full of... It's your votethomas.ca. No matter what happens, but do get engaged. Do get engaged and encourage others to get engaged.
Sonny and I, thank you for the comb. I want to acknowledge our volunteers, Dolores, our executive director, Bruce, for arranging the candidate, Mike Hinchcliffe for the setup, Henry, our videographer and photographer, thank you so much, Luann for helping at the bar, and Brian Duclo for helping us in reception. Would you give our volunteers a round of applause? Thank you so much. I would like to announce that the third in the series is going to take place, except the third candidate has refused our invitation again and again and again and again, and not politely. So I'm just going to express my opinion. I'm extremely disappointed in the other candidate who has not accepted our invitation.
Not politely.
We are very disappointed in the way it was handled. We would like to announce that we are planning a debate for the New Democrats on October the 5th. The vote for them is October the 18th. So keep that in mind. Also, Gabor mentioned Speaker's Corner almost every Sunday. I do want to challenge you all. You don't get to play this game unless you buy a membership. Now, if you refuse to be a member of the party, that's understandable, but I challenge all of you. And by the way, does Adrian have memberships that you can sell?
Yes, we have them in the vehicle. We'll sell
all right, and Adrian, thank you so much for coming here and for making this all possible. I really appreciate that. Well, thank you. Housekeeping matters. We're going to have a reception after, and bring your glasses and stuff with you. I want to leave you with one final thought. I remember the first time I met a candidate was when the night Rod Sykes got elected, and I said, Mayor, you're okay, and I said, do you have any advice? He said, vote early, vote often. So that was one thought, but let me leave you all with this final comment. I had the privilege last December to meet a friend, a singer-songwriter named Janice Stanfield. She's written some remarkable songs, and she just released a new song, and the refrain to the song goes, I cannot do all the good the world needs, but the world needs all the good that I can do. Mm-hmm. We all need to do all the good that we can do in making this a better province. Thank you so much, Thomas, for being here today, and thank you all for joining us.
Thank you.
We are adjourned.
Where's the hair roller? Where's the hair roll?
Somewhere there.
Good job, Brian.
I'm covered in dark
here.
I am so
high.
Well, there it is.
There we go.
I've got stuff in the middle there.
There's more water.
I'm through a couple of emails. It's not a, it's
not one of the bigger cities. It's not Sydney, I know it's smaller. It could be a suburb of Sydney.